Hello guys, we're back to the Minecraft, and today now I'm gonna show you how to use pistons. So yeah, let's start in my build. Was this world? Yeah, it was this world. I show you the stuff. Yeah, now I'm gonna show you how pistons work. We go down here. It's quite dark now, so maybe we should go make another world. Oh, it's not built. Delete that shit. Delete and burn not. This one, that's quite cool. So that's shit. Sunflower town. Delete. Build. Create new world. Pistons. Create new world. So, I'm gonna show you how to do that one day. So, yeah. If I'm gonna show you stuff with pistons, I have to take pistons. And I'm not only gonna show you piston stuff, I'm gonna show you, like, with the rest of the stuff also. So, yeah, let's start. I'm only gonna take the stuff we need for this. So, torch. Lever, button. Oh, my friend is talking to me. Skype. Yeah, whatever. I don't care. Redstone repeater. And a wooden brush plate. Yeah, this stuff we need, I think. And some blocks also to build. Yeah. This is redstone. You can play. You can right click to place it in the ground. The lever here, and then you can activate it. It's like a signal. No. Yes. And then this is a plate. I showed you the lever, and now I'm showing the plate. You don't step. If you go off, it will be. It will stop be activated. It will be unactivated. Activated. Yeah. And this is the button. It's the button. You place the redstone here. And you push that. It starts. But then it will go out again. So it will be unactivated. Like before. Yeah, and this is the redstone torch. This redstone torch can also start redstone. But it never stops. It's only like this all the time. So yeah, this is a piston. What a piston do, I think you know that. It does this. There's a lever here, and that one there. You see? It pulls stuff. That. If I place a block here, it will pull the block. But, this doesn't work. I mean that it doesn't stick on the piston. You see, when you do like that and then take in again, it won't stick. But then, okay. Problem. This is a sticky piston. You see that? Some slime. You need some slime to make that, and slimes are quite hard to find. But this, you see, it sticks. It sticks on the wood sticks on that. Yeah. And other stuff works also. So, what a redstone repeater do? That, it's like, you know, this redstone, you can place it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. But the redstone stuff is the redstone can only be this 15 blocks long. Look at this. Oh, yeah. Now this is 15 blocks. But if I place something here, you see, it doesn't activate. But then we can do so this problem. If that doesn't work, you can play a repeater here. This repeater works like so it works 15 blocks more. The repeater is good for that. But you can also take the time with this. I can show you. Yeah, I don't have to destroy this and go to another place. It takes the time. So if I place a lever here, this, I'm gonna do it for 1 second. If I work right, I think it goes like this. Yeah, but if you do like this, it goes higher, and then it's more. Now it will take a longer time for the redstone to go to this place. So if you place a piston here, the redstone goes slower to that piston. What the? Okay, I think I did something wrong. Like this. It's like this. Okay, I'm gonna now the redstone will activate slower. Did you see that? It's slower. I can make it very slow. And I'll do like this. If I'm right, I think this works. Did you see? It was even more slower. Like that, like that. And then you can choose how slow every repeater will be. Now, they're all full. So, it will go quite slow. Did you see that? It got quite slow. So yeah, that's also quite. And you can make lots of machinery and stuff with this. Like, and redstone doesn't only work to pistons; it works to dynamite also, or TNT. I'll show you. Where's the TNT? Here's the TNT. And it also you can craft with a redstone also, like this. This compass you must have redstone, and this cloth you must also have redstone. So now I'm showing you that it works on TNT. Place the TNT here. Oh, now I have to take wood. Here, like this, the TNT is under there, or no, I'm going to show you in another, like this, if I write, this works. Yeah, it works. Did you see, the redstone, you can use redstone for many stuff, lots of stuff, that is quite handy. Yes, and it works to doors also, I think. If I'm right, this door. I don't think it's wooden door, but yeah, it works. Like this, and then you can place iron doors also. Yeah. I think this was all the stuff for today. But if you want, I can also show you how to make stuff for this. And then you need some. You want to make a clock, you need some gold. If you want to make a compass, you need some iron. And the compass shows you to your spawn point. So yeah. Oh, now I got some gold, really much. Yeah, there it is. And a crafting table. Okay. Where's the crafting table? Oh, I can send. Yeah, redstone. Plus redstone in the middle. Take the iron enough, there. And now the compass. And with this you can make a clock. Shows the time of the day. Here, the clock. Do you see that yellow thing? It goes down. That means that it's gonna be night. And when hold this clock will be black on the top here, it means that it'll be night. So yeah, it'll be night almost, so I think we're gonna stop here. Yeah, but first I have to do something. Yeah, Yeah, so let's stop for now.